Man, what's up, my Stay Rolling family? It's your homie, Little Joe, here with another video for y'all. So hopefully y'all like it. If y'all do, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't yet, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Then tap the bell so y'all know when new videos come out. And if you're already a subscriber, man, appreciate the love and support. That being said, man, let's get into it. Alright, check it out, man. It's another weekend and another car show. Man, we fixing to head out, man, over there to Houston to the George R. Brown Convention Center for the Houston Lowrider Super Show, man. Can't wait. Excited, you know what I'm saying? This is my first time being in that convention center. So, yeah, man, it's supposed to be dope. Supposed to have a whole lot of good artists up in there, man, that are going to be performing. Y'all already know they're going to have some bad rides up in there. So, as y'all can see, we already got everything loaded up. Got the trailer. Y'all already know right there. Stay Rolling ENT, baby. Y'all already know. But, yeah, me and the wife, we're fixing to head out. Cause we got to go set up today. Tomorrow's the actual car show. So, yeah, we're fixing to roll, man. You ready, babe? Fixing to head out, man. So, yeah, see y'all over there, man. Peace. What's up, y'all? We over here in Houston already. We're over here at Enrique's Supercycle. This is pretty much, man, where I be trying to get all my lowrider parts, you know what I'm saying, for my bike. So, fixing to get a couple of parts for my wife's bike, man, for the show. So, yeah, we're fixing to see what's up, man, you know? So, check it out, man. Check it out. You got them bikes up in here, man. Anything you need. Got right here, man. So, yeah, check it, man. Look at that bad boy right there. I'm liking that blue one right there, man. Ooh, the boy's got the chrome and gold. 26 inch. That one right there. Yeah, they got some crump ones, man. Look at that stretch. Oh yeah, that whole nice. Man, y'all let me know which one y'all think is crump, man, up in here. I'm feeling that blue one though right there, but I don't know, that chrome and gold looks pretty tight. This color right here looks pretty chrome, man. I don't know, y'all let me know in the comments. Yeah, man, so this is where all the parts at, man. If y'all in Houston, come by, man. Y'all can follow them on Instagram. And I'm gonna put their Facebook too on there, man. So, man, they got everything. Everything you need. Different kind of frames. They got it, man. So, yeah, we're fixing to get it, man. But this is what we're fixing to get right now for my wife's bike, man. We're gonna get the steering wheel twisted, then we're gonna get that third wheel kit, man. I think this is gonna bring it out. Plus, she already got the bird cage, man, all up on the frame and all that. So, yeah, I think this is gonna look nice, man. So, yeah, y'all check them out, man. I'm gonna link all their description at the bottom, but man, right here in Houston. So if y'all ever need something, man, come by. They got it. All right, guys, we over here already at the George Brown Convention Center. Say, man, we just got into a fender bender, man. Luckily, there wasn't no damage, but the dude hit us. But it looked like he hit my tire. And he got a little small car, so luckily it wasn't nothing like big. Otherwise, man, he would have tore up our car, man, for real. But luckily, he just hit our tire. So, and man, it's all good. Old dude, man, he felt bad, man. He was just like, man, it's crazy, man. It was crazy, but you know, everything's good. The ride is good. So we straight. But yeah, we over here, man. So we in line right now, ready to go in so we can set up, man. So I don't know. We're gonna see what's up. It's been kind of crazy just getting over here, man. So yeah, we'll see what happens, man. Yep. All right, guys, we out here. As y'all can see, people still setting up, man. So we just got done setting up. Got the big kid line up, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, we got them all set up, man. So we out here, man. So we're gonna be here tomorrow. So, man, if y'all around, come holler at me, man. You know what I'm saying? And man, can't wait, man. It's gonna go down. So yeah, we done for the day, or at least over here, man. So we're fixing to head out and go get something to grub, man. I'm Mexican hungry, ready to eat. But yeah, man, it's gonna go down tomorrow. So y'all stay tuned, baby. It's getting grub, baby. Woo! Alright, everybody, it's the end of the night. Been a busy day, you know what I'm saying? Went to go set up, and then as soon as I got back, man, I had to do some maintenance work on my truck. As y'all can see, shoot, man, I just barely got done, maybe about an hour ago, but yeah, been pretty busy, man. But shoot, hey, we ready for tomorrow, so man, I can't wait. Hopefully I'll see some of y'all out there, man. And if y'all out there, man, come holler at me, you know what I'm saying? And you know, give a shout out, man. Put y'all on the YouTube channel, you know what I'm saying? I mean, man, it's a lot of love, man. A lot of you know what I'm saying, a lot of respect for y'all for showing support for the channel. So yeah, man, I want to meet y'all, man. So if y'all in there, man, come holler at me, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be around shooting videos, so man, it's gonna be all good. But yeah, it's the end. So I'll catch y'all tomorrow, man. Peace.
What up, homie? We are chilling, homie. Houston, Texas, homie. Big Kid Car Club, homie. Look at all these bodies out of the glitter, homie. Yeah! Can't wait to see everybody out here, homie.